Dylan here, guys, and I just made a video that I'm not going to post, which is a YouTube thing. People that make YouTube videos do that. But I was, like, in my mind criticizing something while at the same time doing what I was criticizing. I didn't know that was even possible. It was a sense of, like, whoa, that was interesting. And I criticize other YouTubers and life coaches on the internet to give a generic life advice in a way in which the viewer, that's you, are facing a problem. You seek out help on the internet, and the YouTuber, in this case me and other, I don't consider myself a life coach, but like other life coaches on the internet, would say the reason why you're facing that problem, whether it be depression or breakups or whatever, pick a problem, that's a problem. That's the starting point. The reason why you're facing that problem is because the cause of that problem is that you're missing a link or you're missing something in your psychology. And that missing piece, you just have to fill that missing piece and boom, problem solved. And that missing piece could be simply and your self-defeating and limiting belief systems, your lack of habits and routines, your socializing behaviors. It could be like a whole list of other stuff, and you just fix those problems, boom, problem solved, right? And then if you just do that, you have all the money in the world and every relationship would be fantastic and great and all that stuff. That's how, what I criticize other YouTubers, and I'm doing this now on YouTube. And I also criticize them that they're money-making ploys. That all they do is like try to sell you stuff on the internet, like their latest program on how to be successful or whatever, right? But I fell in the trap because I wrote that first in my book and I have it linked below. So in some ways, now I'm that guy. And I don't want to be that guy. I don't like those guys. But you know what? I wanted to give out free information on the internet, because I believe there's other cool stuff in this book that's also useful that I will not share on YouTube, because I think you guys should buy my book for that information as opposed to the psychological stuff I'm going to toss on the internet for free. That's it, guys. If you like this video, click subscribe. You know, go to the Amazon links and buy my books if you want. See ya.